Hello everyone, we have started our classes now. Our classes has resumed. Welcome to the class. Class 1, today we will be learning a new poem, The Day Has Begun. Okay, your half yearly exam is nearby now. Your PT1 exam is over. You all have done good. Very nice. So, we will read the poem now. Okay, I hope you all will read along with me. Page number 38, The Day Has Begun. Okay, so now let's start. Butterflies flutter, baby birds twitter, caterpillars awake, leaves gently shake. And here comes the sun, the day has begun. Okay, so let's repeat it again. Butterflies flutter, baby birds twitter, caterpillars awake, leaves gently shake. And here comes the sun, the day has begun. Okay, you have to learn this poem at home. Write the poem in your copy, hold the poem, write the date, today's date, and write the poem in your copy. Okay, caterpillars means all of you know. So, caterpillars means pook to the green green color, jana no. So, butterflies flutter. Eneke se ure, butterflies ase ase karte ki nahi. So, baby birds tweet tweet karte hai subha, hai na. Aur caterpillars bhi jaag jate hai and leaves bhi jaag jate hai. And jab sun nikalta hai, okay, sun means suraj, okay, hurjo jetia ulai. So, the day has begun. That means the day has begun. Okay. So, butterflies flutter, baby birds twitter, caterpillars awake, leaves gently shake. And here comes the sun, the day has begun. Thank you and have a nice day.